supporters. You know this guy, Thomas. I'm just going to shake your hand. Nice to see you. Welcome to the club. How does the t-shirt, how does it fit?
I think it fits good.
Yeah.
It's a nice color. A nice logo as well. So yeah. I'm happy to wear it and looking forward to wear it on Sunday as well.
Definitely. And like you said in your interview, you heard something about this club from one of its best supporters, Birgir Már. And from your first impression, how do you like it? The facilities,
I think, the facilities look really good. I'm looking forward to play on normal grass and playing on artificial grass. I like been getting some history lessons, and I like the history of the club. Mm-hmm. And I think that's important to build on tradition. Mm-hmm. So I'm really happy to be here, and I'm happy with the facilities. Yeah. So I can't wait to start.
Yeah. Like we're saying, like I told you, the coaching staff, it's set up one of the club's most decorated players, Björsi. And then we have Ole, the former national coach with a big experience. So I think the two of them can teach you a lot about the club. But it's maybe also important, like you say, you can give your experience on the pitch. Isn't that something you're looking forward to do?
Yeah, exactly. I've been playing in different clubs, different coaches, different systems. Been used to playing under pressure for a lot of people. The pressure of winning as well. So I think I can give something to the young guys. And then maybe they can lean on me if they have some situations they're insecure. So that's sort of my role as I see it. I like to be a good teammate. I like to help everyone around me. I think if you help people, then they're gonna help you. And that's sort of the culture I like to play in.
What do you think the fans that come to the game on Sunday, what can they either expect from you? What's your message to the fans?
For me, they can expect a fully motivated player. Talks a lot, goes hard into the duels, and hopefully I would always go for a win. Mm-hmm. Now I don't know the Icelandic league, so I can't say I can promise anything.
No.
But I always go on the pitch to win, and I'm going to try to do my best that the team's going to win as well.
Have you any knowledge at all about the Icelandic football? Has Birgir Már told you anything or something like that?
He's told that it's been improving the last couple of years. The league has been better and better. Of course, I've been following because there's coming some Danish players who've gone to Iceland as well. So I know some of the teams, but I don't know the level. And that's also what I'm looking forward to on Sunday.
Læ hérna, þetta virkar afar geðþekkur maður að sjá, Birgir. Og hann er með leikreynslu og hvað erum við að fá inn í liðinu?
Það eru eins og sagði, við erum mjög reyndur spilari og þetta er strákur sem er gríðalegur karakter. Það fer gott orð á hann út um allt, hann er þeim klúbum sem hann hefur verið að spila. Þar tala menn um hann sem mikið leiðtoga. Það bara gutsi gildi ef annað að sýna það hér.
Við náttúrulega með einn ungan hafsend og einn með aðeins meira reynslu, en náttúrulega svona líka bara kann inn í hópinn að fá reynslu mikið mann inn.
Ég bara gríðarlega mikilvægt og við höfum verið mjög lengi með þetta máli reynslu. Þannig að við erum gríða ánægð með að þetta gengi í gegn og ég meina við erum með tvo mjög flotta miðverði. Við erum með þrjá mjög flotta miðverði nú þegar. Þannig að hann bætist bara við og er bara styrkur og það er engin spurning að í samkeppni þá eiga alvöru menn að rísa og við bara erum að horfa til þess.
And finally maybe just a dual question for the both of you. Thomas, what do you expect of the coaches and Björsi? What do you expect of this good Danish defender now?
Ég bara vænti þess að hann smelli hérna inn í hópinn á komandi dögum og verði stór leikur í okkar leik.
Good luck on Sunday.
Thank you.
Takk fyrir.
Glæsilegt.